I'm going to talk about the piano and how I was brought to it. Piano, an instrument of passion, self-desire, and dedication. Many great musicians have taken a chance to create brilliant sounds of imagination. It brings you an overwhelming sense of pleasure, be if you're in a good or bad mood. There's always a cue to please you. Piano is my favorite instrument, and it all started when I was just 4 years old. Sitting next to my great-grandmother and listening to amazing sounds, I couldn't get enough of it. She created that spark in my life that would bring me to what I like to do today. First of all, this is my great-grandmother, Gloria. It's not a piano, but is the reason I became interested in the piano. Organ is very special to me because it's the only thing I have to remember her by. Every time I walk into my studio, the organ is there. And when I play it, I feel like she's once there sitting next to me again, but this time I'm only playing with her. Second, piano is talking about dedication. Through growing up, there are so many things to do and possible ways to venture. I figured I would try as many things as possible, but I wouldn't stick with them. But I never stopped playing the piano. When I first started playing the piano, it was not too hard, it became harder and harder as I went on. The only way to get better at it was to keep going on, so I did. The piano had an impact on my future. It taught me about dedication, plus linking me to building my own studio. One by one, and piece by piece, my studio was being born. It was the greatest achievement I had made myself, and I was proud of it. In conclusion, I'm sure I'd be a different person today if it were not for the piano and my great-grandmother, teaching me life lessons, remembering the sounds of music. And just remember, there's always a flame ready to spark the fuse to bring you a new journey, which you've got.